We go together like ram-a-lam-a-lam-a, kung-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-dong. Remember forever, a shoe bop shoe wada wada yippity boom de boom. Chang, 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 a chang, shoe bop. That's the way it should be. We're one of a kind, like dip dop dip a dop da woobity boobity doo. Our names are a sign, boogie booty booty boogie booty shoo bop shoo bop shoo bop. Chang chang changity chang shoo bop. We'll always be like one, one, one. When we go out at night and stars are shining bright up in the skies above, boo boo ba doo ba doo, or at the high school dance where you can find romance, maybe it might be love. Man, we're bad at this song. Yeah, we are. Agree. But anyways, come on, DLR, we've got a reaction to do. Okay, I'm coming. Whoa, and I got the perfect Christmas song. Okay, and I'm okay. Awesome. Huh. Nothing to do while I'm here. Wait, I know what I can totally do. I can totally do more cooking. Yeah. White Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry and bright. Yep, it sure is. But anyways, hello everybody, it's DLR and Laura, and welcome to episode 5 of Let's React Season 4. Yeah! I am so excited because we're going to be reacting to a movie trailer that involves Evil Imp. Yep, once again, Evil Imp. Basically, through the whole of the some episodes are just going to be Evil Imp's movie trailer. Well, not all of them. That's true. But we're going to be reacting to Pocket Camp trailer. Oh, and it's supposed to be comedy? Ooh, my favorite type of thing. Well, I do hope that it's comedy. Well, we're just going to have to find out. Yes, sirree. All right, let's, jump straight into this. Okay. Whoa, what kind of bear are you? I'm a brown bear. No, I was talking to the cute bear. Oh, snap. Dear Gretchen, here is my plan. Dear Brian, my answer is yes. When? Where? Dear Brian? Dear Gretchen? I thought I was going to say how. Follow the map. Oh, I'll meet you in the field. Oh, looky! Who's missing? Oh, crap. We have a missing camper! What? Oh my crap, they're gonna spend some time together. They're swimming right to each other. Gretchen, where are you? Our daughter is missing. Oh, man. Oh, big gone. We'll form a search party.
A search party? Wait, what?
Mother Nature! Mother Nature? That boy is trouble. When we find him, I'm using my axe. Look! Bill Furry, gruff, good actress, girl from space movie. Where's the boy? I was told he was involved in a murderer. Whoa, it's true. Fireworks! Pocket camp, wow! Bravo! Wow, freaking bravo! That was really good. And absolutely a lot confusing. How was it confusing? Because I didn't even know what's going on because I thought the boy was going to end up becoming the murderer. Well, you'll never know. But anyways, next week will be another exciting episode of Let's React. And, it's from Gia's video. Yep, and it'll have to do something with Tom. Tom, you say? Ooh, I actually do love this. It's going to be very, very, very funny. Oh, is it? Yeah, because I found the perfect reaction that Tom and I are going to react. Oh, I know what you mean, DLR. Oh, yes. That'll be next week. Oh, yeah, next week. So thank you so much for watching. Give a like and subscribe. Hit the bell so you're notified, because we upload videos every Monday through Friday, except Saturdays and Sundays, if it's only necessary, like a holiday or a birthday or a season. And no haters, please. And we will see you guys next week for episode 6 of Let's React Season 4. Yes, sirree. So this is Laura and DLR, and we are going to say this to you. Stay colorful. Yeah, stay colorful, everybody. Bye. Bye-bye, everybody. Hey, do you want to go for a walk? Sure. Well, come on. On a gloomy day of Friday, or a sunny day, well, whichever could be.